Don't let your emotions be your decision maker. Stop and pray. Let God lead you. He can change everything.